Till now, we have kept believing that the Earth is the only planet that can sustain life. But what if we tell you something that might have never crossed your mind? What if we are not the only residents in the universe? Yes, you have heard it right. Among the thousands of planets orbiting distant stars, there are a few that stand out as the closest analogs of our own planet, Earth. These exoplanets share similar characteristics that make them potential candidates for hosting life as we know it. Back in 1995, scientists confirmed the existence of exoplanets. The discovery spread like a fire that ignited humanity's curiosity about the universe. Since then, our exploration of the cosmos has been relentless. To date, scientists have discovered over 4,000 exoplanets. Guess who's leading this space exploration? It's none other than NASA's Kepler Space Telescope. NASA launched this telescope in 2009. You might have guessed it to be the James Webb Space Telescope. But the Webb Telescope is not out there to search for exoplanets. Rather, it has some other important missions. If you want to know what exactly the Webb Telescope's mission is, just click the link in the top right corner. Let's get back to the Kepler Space Telescope, which is just like a spy sent to give us inside information about the world of exoplanets. You will be amazed to know that more than half of the exoplanets are discovered by the Kepler telescope. It's definitely an incredible feat of human ingenuity. Till now, you might be thinking, what's the point of finding another home that resembles Earth? Well, have you ever considered the maximum sustaining power of Earth? Scientists believe that the maximum that our Earth can sustain is around 9 to 10 billion. Our current population is already approaching 8 billion. So one Earth might not be enough to sustain such a large population. Considering the current growth rate of population, we might hit the 10 billion population within the next 30 to 40 years. Isn't it alarming? Well, whatever the situation is, we definitely need a backup plan. The whole point of exoplanetary research is to find a planet with similar conditions to our own planet. In simple words, we need a planet that we can call our home, the Earth 2.0. Our discoveries have revealed that rocky planets like our Earth are fairly abundant throughout the universe. Well, scientists never shoot arrows in the dark. What sets the stage for a planet's potential habitability is its position within the habitable zone, known as the Goldilocks zone. This is the region where a planet orbits its star at just the right distance. Well, what do we mean by the right distance? Well, it's the distance that allows for the existence of liquid water. However, the equation isn't that simple. Other factors, such as the composition of a planet's atmosphere and the activity of its parent star, also play vital roles. So, who are our top contenders? While each planet has its own unique characteristics, we will explore and classify planets that may have some potential for becoming our next home in the solar system, or who knows, may even harbor alien life. First up on our list is Kepler-22b, which lies 600 light-years away from the Earth. It was the first exoplanet discovered by the Kepler telescope that was residing in the habitable zone of its parent star. With approximately 2.4 times the size of our home planet, Kepler-22b is a super-Earth. Most importantly, the orbit of Kepler-22b orbit lasts around 290 days, which closely resembles Earth's orbit. Just like our Sun, it orbits a yellow star that is a bit smaller and cooler. This similarity in orbit and star type makes it an ideal candidate for Earth 2.0. However, its composition remains a mystery. Is it rocky, liquid, or gaseous? We are yet to find out. Kepler-69c is roughly 2,700 light-years away from Earth, and it is approximately 70% larger than Earth. Its orbit lasts for around 242 days. Kepler 69c's host star is a bit colder than our Sun. The mystery of its composition remains unsolved. Still, the position of Kepler 69c in the habitable zone makes it a potential analog of our Earth. Now, let's venture further into the cosmos, about 1,200 light-years from Earth, to discover Kepler 62f. Kepler 62f orbits around its star in 267 days that lies within the habitable zone. Although this exoplanet orbits closer to a hot red star, the red star doesn't produce much intense rays, so we can still consider it a potential home that can sustain life. In the depths of space, we uncover Kepler 442b, situated 1,194 light years away from Earth. This exoplanet is 33% larger than our home planet. Its orbit spans only 112 days, which is much shorter than the Earth. But wait, this exoplanet is quite unique. Some scientists have even found clues of photosynthesis on Kepler-442b. Is this exoplanet hiding the secret world of thriving ecosystems beyond Earth? Well, we need to hold on before jumping to conclusions and wait for further investigation to confirm the presence of a secret green planet in the universe. As we continue our cosmic journey, we encounter Kepler-452b, which is located 1,400 light-years away from Earth. This exoplanet orbits a star that's quite similar to our Sun. Have we found a rocky planet just like the Earth? Its orbit takes 385 days, which is just 20 days longer than the Earth's orbit. Can we expect it to be Earth 2.0 that has a Sun-like star and Earth-like orbit? Well, we might have to wait for NASA's declaration. There are even more candidates for Earth 2.0, but we have shed light on the most promising ones. With that, we would to wrap up our cosmic exploration. Thank you for joining us on this captivating journey through the closest known analogs of Earth. Remember to like and subscribe to Mars 666 for more extraordinary space and planet discoveries. Until next time, keep your eyes on the stars and your dreams reaching for the endless possibilities beyond our world.